wearing the cheap suspenders today. Here's this afternoon's brain dropping. Afghanistan is not going to work. Not the way we want it to. That's a shame because they sit on an ocean of natural gas beneath mountain ranges full of marble and rare earths. They have the natural resources to fund a vibrant middle class, but some cultures view liberal democracy in the same way a cave dweller views a flashlight. It's a useful tool for a time, but rudimentary maintenance eludes him. I spent two tours over there acquainting myself with its people and customs, and I've concluded that imposing a Western-style criminal justice system at the macro level and expecting that to filter down to the tribal council is raising expectations only to see them crash and burn. Nevertheless, justice will be done and due process will exist, but it may take a form unfamiliar with those of us accustomed to living in the West. And we may just have to accept that. Even so, a nation whose official name begins with the Islamic Republic of is going to experience a values gap with the West. We can ignore it for a time, but we can't wish that one away. Property rights are a little sketchy over there. Here in the West, if your neighbor strikes oil in his yard, we can all pretty much agree that it's his. If your son or daughter writes a really good piece of code independently and creates a brand new app for the phone, it belongs to them. You may still benefit from the good fortune of others. Your neighbor may offer you a job, doubling your income. Your child may give out of his or her excess. But we all agree that the fruits of their labor and innovation belong to them. In other cultures, it's different, and not in a good way. Often family members getting ahead are expected to share their achievements to the point where any benefit to them is diluted, stripping away all incentive. A liberal democratic republic requires a certain moral skill set to function. Trying to impose that skill set on a culture where the tribe is everything is the most futile of exercises. I'm Phil Christensen, and this was 2 minutes out of your life.